everyone. Welcome back to My Summer Car once again. My name is Jeff Aviano. Today, we are going to finish our move we started on Friday on the live stream. I started moving from this house here, and we're moving to a building next door to the inspection station in Pyörvi. So, with that said, we'll be a lot closer to the buildings to is it going to storm? Yeah, it's going to storm on us. Of course it is. But basically, we'll be able to be next to the shop and all that kind of stuff where we need to be without all the useless driving in between. House has pretty much been stripped of everything. All the food and everything has been taken. I loaded everything up into the firewood trailer, and we took it there. I even put our car on the back of the trailer, and it fell off on the highway, so I had to drive it all the way up there and all this. Yeah, it was, long story short, it was not very fun. So we're going to take the spray can with us because it always resets itself. I don't know why it does, but it does. You can't take spray paint cans with you where you go, so keep that in mind. But I do want to paint the roll cage, so we're going to do that. We're going to leave this thing here. I rarely ever drive this thing or use it. I think it's better just to sit here at the house for now. We have to take Flea Terry's car back to him because now with the new update in My Summer Car, we have, you have to bring this back to him. Otherwise, he's going to do something terrible to your car, he claims. I don't know if he actually does it. I'm sure he does. I don't see why they would lie about that. But, into driving mode. Man, it's gonna storm on us today, I'm telling you what. Can we close that? Yes, we can. There we go. Fantastic. I love the sound of this thing when we fire it up. Oh, yeah. Vroom. Got music on? Oh, a little bit of Crocs. Okay, let's go ahead and throw this baby into reverse. Yep, reverse right there. And we might need the lights on for our safety today with the rain. It's probably going to pour down rain on us, I'd imagine. All right, and throw this baby into drive. Let's go over here to the... Yeah, we're going to go over to the barn and make sure that everything is solid with the barn. And everything's solid with the barn. How was you guys' weekend? Did you have a good one? I'll make a right turn into here real quick. We're going to double check this because, okay, or the brakes just don't want to work at all in this car. I remember now just how terrible it actually is. I'm just being reminded of it. All right, back to there. But yeah, no, we had some friends over and stuff on Saturday. It was a beautiful night here in St. Louis. It was like 70 degrees or whatever. Is the sledgehammer here and all that? Yep. There's an axe there, not a sledgehammer. There's a gas can. I do want that. Yeah, I guess we should grab everything while we have it here. Oop. Park. Park it on up right there. There we go. The sledgehammer should be in the garage, but I didn't see it in the garage when I was in there. I did not. All right. Yep. You can go in here. Just throw that in there right there. No problem. Axe and all that can stay there. Bottle of booze. Just to be reminded of that. Just to be reminded. You know, I can't even remember if the garage had the sledgehammer in it. Because with the new update that came out, it changed everything. So I'm not really sure. I'm going to go back and check, though. And the sledgehammer was reset. I had a feeling it might be since the game updated. So keep in mind, if you don't know where your sledgehammer is, they probably put it back where it was originally, I would imagine. So keep that in mind. Oh, that music is not a good omen. That's the song that played whenever I crashed my car. My little black little Satsuma. All right, off to Flea Terry's we go. It is raining, however. You can check out the new railroad tracks here in a moment. They're off right on this road on the way out from our house, which is part of that update. So no trains yet, but they do plan on putting trains in. Here are the tracks right here. They'll say right there. Oh, right. Yeah, train right there. I'm going to come down this little hill, and there are the tracks right there. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. I'll turn this up. This is a song I made a long time ago, which is a parody of Randy Newman's song that I made about LCPDFR. I threw that in there just randomly. Good times. GTA got nobody. Classic. And we cross our railroad tracks again right here as we head to Flea Terry's shop. A little bit different. Remember, that's that barn there where you can check and see if there's a car there. We've done it in the past, but that's where those are. Pretty cool. All right, made it to Fleet Terry's shop. So let's go ahead and drop the car off where we need to. I'm going to put it pretty much where we originally got the car. Oh, no. Let's just pull it in right here. Because maybe if it's here, it's good enough. But I'm not 100% sure. Good enough, right? Yeah, good enough. Let's turn that off and put you in park. No, the other way. Other way would be nice. Other way would be nice. There we go. For a second, it wouldn't do anything. I was like, what are you doing to me? All right, out of the driving mode. He has his car back. I'm not going to park it perfect where it was originally, but at least he'll be happy, I think. Hey, your car's back, okay? What do we got here? Oh, yeah, no money for us. Don't worry about it, dude. Have a good one. Oh, get the hell out of here. Well, fuck off. It's yours now. Yours now. Your problem now, bud. Your problem now. All right, let's get our stuff out of here that we need. Spray can check. Throw that up here in the truck. Throw that in the truck. Oh, in the back would be nice. You can sleep in the truck now in the shit truck, which is really nice for fatigue. Like, you know, we've had problems with fatigue in the past, and now they actually give you a spot to do it. So that's pretty cool. We'll just throw that in there. And then our diesel can, which I believe is full of fuel. I believe I last filled it up and put it back in the garage for the tractor, and the tractor was getting close to needing some fuel, so I don't know. We'll find out, won't we? Yes, we will. Drop that on in there. Fantastic. All right, Fleet Terry, have a good one. Have a good one, bud. Hey, how's it going, brother? Smoking that cig, having that beer as usual. Look at that. The storms are moving out. This is a good day. It's a good day still, right? Yes. We won't use that omen of the song that we crashed to. However, we haven't tried to tow the tractor yet with a trailer. That's going to be interesting with this thing. Be a road train pretty much. Parking brake off. We'll wait for the squiggy lines to leave us right there for the glow plug. So after that's good, we're out of here. All right, let's fire her on up. Come on, Bessie. Yeah, nice. All right, let's put the rear down. Looks good. Put air in the lines. That looks good. Beautiful. Okay, so the let's put this thing. Clutch it into one low. Oh, there's asshole. Oh, hey, asshole. Out of the way, asshole. Yeah, you hit the brakes now, don't you? Get the fuck out of my way, prick. If you were here for my live stream, you would have known the reason why we're pissed off at him. He pretty much single-handedly knocked my car off originally when I was trying to get out. So, screw him. Five low. The tractor and trailer should be up here on the left off the highway, if I remember correctly. However, it was becoming nighttime, so our memory might be a little foggy, but I'm pretty sure we didn't get very far without the car falling off around this corner, so it should be sitting right up here. All right, let's slow this baby down. Yep, right there. There it is, the tractor and the trailer. It's like a tractor trailer, right? Get it? Yeah, terrible one, I know. Yeah, it's a terrible one. All right, can we just put our blinker on here and hope for the best? That's what you have to do in this game. Pretty much hope for the best. Okay, I'm going to have to reconnect that trailer because we have all our shit in the back of it, including, I mean, well, not shit, but you know what I mean. Like food and all that stuff. So reverse, she goes. Right there, I'll do. Nope. Parking brake for you. Yep. There we go. Let's go ahead and hop out. Oh, the view's going to be sideways. Keep that in mind because it loves to do that. All right, Mr. Tractor. We're going to have to reconnect the trailer to you and pull you up. Can we do that today? I have faith that we can. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Are you stuck or something? It seems like it's stuck, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. We can't even reverse? Like, why is the game just, like, reversing? We're going to have to tow this thing out first. That's beautiful. All right, so we're in neutral. Oh, the parking brake's on. Shit. I hate the parking brake in this thing. It is the worst. That's what it was. All right, we're good now. Oh, are we in driving mode? Now we are. All right, beautiful. I was like, why is this thing not going? We're not stuck, are we? Apparently. Okay, we're unconnected there. Just trying to get killed. I'm watching for cars that are coming there. There we go. Oh, all the food fell out of back of the damn trailer. Isn't that just nice? Ain't that just a real nice surprise? Oh, there's all our stuff there. So I didn't lose everything. We're going to do something real dangerous, and that is hook up on the highway and die today. That's what we're going to do. Let's see how this works. Cars should technically go around you, but sometimes they don't. They did work on the AI in that regard. Jeez, it's real close though. I mean, it's asking, it's cheating death still. Let's say that. Yeah, we'll just say that it's still cheating death. Yeah, that'll do. That'll do. Let's go ahead and get the stuff out of the car. I don't want to be in this thing if it gets struck by a car. So yeah, about that. Man, look at all this shit. Well, I won't make you sit through me moving every little piece here, throwing it back into the trailer again, but you get the gist of it, right? I hope you do, at least. Here comes Green Bandit. Let's see if he can make that turn without getting killed. Oh, man, they get so close to the trailer. It's ridiculous, but they do it. And he hit the tractor because he is an absolute fucking idiot. You're going the other way. How did you manage that, dude? I don't know how they managed to do that, but maybe the AI isn't as smart as we just gave them hopes for. You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch in that damn bus. Oh, man. Well, and another one hit. Jesus Christ. Ah! You fucking idiots. You fucking idiots. Good God, people. This is a death wish. Hey, I'm going to try to hop back up in here. We got to clean all this shit up now since they fucking ran into everything. You fucking jackasses. You jackasses. Get out of that. Can I get in driving mode, please? I'd appreciate it. We don't die today trying to do this. Oh, yeah. The stupid parking brake. Come off. The parking brake. Dude, get the fuck out of the way. I'm going to run you over. There's another car coming. We got to move. Gotta move, is he gonna die? Oh, we're all dead. We're all dead. It's a big truck too. It's a big truck. Everybody for their lives. Jump, 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 jump. It's coming fast. This is gonna be horrible. This is gonna be horrible. Huge crash on the highway. Here it comes. He's not even remotely slowing down. Not even a little bit. Just horrible shit. What? All of my shit went flying into the... I hate you, game. I fucking hate you. Now I gotta clean all this shit up. Jesus, man. I thought we could get one little second. Nope. Gotta do this all on the side of the road now. Good to know. Good to know. You motherfuckers. This is unbelievable, dude. That's what it is. It's unbelievable. It's just humiliating having to pick up all your shit on the side of the highway. Oh my God. It is so bad. I moved the trailer over here a little bit closer to where all the other shit got thrown. It's just taking so long to reload this trailer full of all the crap I had at the house. Oh man. When it rains, it pours. When it rains, it pours. Fuzzy Dice. Oh my God. Those two wrecked down there. That Techno Viking douche. Oh, get out of the road, dude. They try to kill you out here. But that Techno Viking was just like flying by. And I was like, okay. And then I go down further and he crashes into those cars. Like, my God, what is wrong with people? Last one out of the street, turn it around and pick up the rest of that shit. Jeez. All right, that ought to do it right there. Close the tailgate up. Let's hook up the towing hitch here. Make sure it's in, let's make sure this thing's in neutral first. Don't want to be that dude. That, okay, yeah, it's in neutral low. Fantastic. Parking brake is on. We're going to release that. Hopefully it doesn't go crazy. Hopefully it doesn't go crazy. And we need to attach the towing hook here to the front of it somewhere. Can you? Oh, there it was right there. Oh, yep. Oh, oh. Bam. Beautiful. Alrighty. Now we got to take this to Purjarvi in one piece. Can we do it? That is the real question here. Fatigue's getting a little high and all that stuff. But hopefully we'll make it in one piece without dying. That's the ideal. The ideal thing here today. No cars coming. Fantastic. Parking brake is removed. Oh, nope. Don't you go sliding on us here. I think we're in towing business here. Yes, we are. Second low. Hang on, Der. This is a train. This is so ridiculous. Oh, and the view's going to be skewed for me, too. Got to love that. Okay, just nice and easy here. We'll get there in one piece. We just take this nice and slow. Nice and slow. Let's look at this train. Oh, my God. That's not nice and slow at all. That is not nice and slow at all. Just try not to die in the middle of this. Oh, my God. This thing is just not towing well at all, that tractor. I'm going to try to keep it to the far right here. I don't want that tractor wandering off into oncoming lanes, you know? Especially with this truck right here. That'd be catastrophic if that happened. Oh, my God. He tried to hit us. What a piece of shit. This AI in this game is just outrageous. Oh, no. We have police up here. Oh, I had some beer earlier, but it might be all right. Might be all right. Try not to hit the officer with the... that. Oh, Techno Viking. This is not going to be good. Okay, he's right there. Oh, there he goes. So he gets to go through. Hey, okay, scot-free. Seems totally legit. All right, little tractor. Just hang on to us. We have to come right through here real fast. Let's go ahead and range that down into low here and come to a stop and see what... let this guy know that we aren't drinking and driving. Although we did have a little bit. What is physics broken? Hang on, Dirt. Hang on, Dirt. Hang on, Dirt. Jesus, game. Here, dude. Let me give you my fucking breath sample so I can get the fuck out of here, okay? Here, here. Yes, yes. We'll give you a breath sample. Yep. Have at it. What do we got? Good to go? Fantastic, because I'm not drunk. But I don't want y'all following me, trying to pull me over after all this is already said and done. You jackasses. I'm just trying to move today, and they just don't want me to move. This game is like, I don't think so, dude. You think you're gonna be able to move? Not so fast. Car, don't hit my shit. Don't hit my shit, you fucking asshole. You fucking asshole. He hit it. He hit everything, didn't he? I fucking guarantee he hit everything out of my car. Oh my, did it live? Oh my God, it's all back there still. Holy shit. Let's get out of here. Gonna make that a little shorter. I'm gonna try to make this a little shorter. That's what I'm gonna try to do. Yep, remove you. Go from there. Back. Come on, game. Yep, going hook to the front. Yep, right there. Bam. There we go. I want it to be right on the back, so there's no play in that rope at all. God Lord. Yeah, this game is like, no, there's no way in hell you're moving away today. You stay at your summer home. You do not get the hell out of here. Let's go before another car hits us. I'm sure there will be one on its way very shortly. Whew. Made it to the police, which is funny because I had to drink something for thirst earlier. But by the time all that shit was said and done, it was good to go. So that's not so bad, right? Yeah, that's not so bad. What is happening? You can't do one high? You can do it, bud. You can do it. Come on. You can do it. That is not fast enough. Nope. We're going to go into six low. At least we had some speed that way. Bye-bye. You son of a bitch. That guy just ran to the back end of our trailer and our tractor. That fucking van did. Hopefully all our shit's still back there. I think it is. I think it'll be okay. Let's see. Yep. Looks like it's okay. I don't know how... whoa, dude. Okay. My tractor was like getting underneath the back end of the truck there. Our fatigue's in the red, but it just happened, so we still have some time on that. Oh, come on. You are okay, tractor. You're okay. I'm not bringing the forks down. We made it to Pyarvi almost. As long as this guy doesn't smash right in the front end of us and kill us. Which, I mean, I wouldn't put it past the game. Look at that. They're trying to hit you. They are trying to hit you. I do not get it. What did I ever do to these people? Yeah, but the fatigue just turned red, so we have plenty of time with that. But outside of that, we can sleep inside the truck. So that's good on that. Dirtiness won't kill us, but we can always take a bath by taking the boat over to the cottage. And I'll show you what I'm talking about with that. In a little while. There we go. Come on, baby. Home stretch. Home stretch now. Oh, my God. That damn tractor is like underneath the back end of this thing, isn't it? It is totally underneath the back end of this thing. Lifting it up. Yes, it is. Come on. Come on. There you go. Like that. Yank it like that. Perfect. Whew, my God, I cannot believe we almost have made it here in one piece. This is really a miracle, I've got to say. You know, they did in the update. Oh no, it's still picking us up when we get in the brakes. They did remove the windows on this car here, and the guy, you can actually see him now, and you can kill him. He can actually die in an accident or something now. So that's something they added. I'm gonna hit the brakes here. Yep, might as well just let the thing set on the ground here. Come on. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. There we go. Beautiful. Put in one low if I have to. Oh, thirst is getting high now too. We're almost home. Almost to our new home. Come on, baby. Right around the corner. Just around the corner. There's a rainbow in the sky. So let's have another cup of coffee. What in the hell are we attached to? What is that on the right? Are you seeing this? A bus. A fucking bus is smashing into us, trying to ruin our day. Go, dude, you fucking tick. The new bus. The new bus. He had to do it, though, didn't he? Yeah, he just had to do it. Hopefully all our shit's still in the back. Here's our new place right here in front of us. I know, it's snazzy, right? There's our car there, too. Here we go. Yeah, we'll just pull this right over here, no problem. We'll unhook everything when we can. First things first. Parking brake. We made it. I cannot believe we did this. This is a absolute miracle in the making. Thirst. Yep. You. Yep. Fantastic. Have a drink of you. Actually, you know what? We're going to go ahead and grab you on out of there, and we'll get you in a nice spot. We need to go to sleep for fatigue, but here's the new place. Check it out. We can move the shelves. I don't think they can be moved. Oh, it doesn't even stack anything? Well, that's okay. What are you going to do? We'll just throw that right there. Is that that damn bus again out there moving around? I think it is. But plenty of space here. We can work on the car out here in this little lot right here, right next to the pub and the other place. It's not so bad. Not so bad at all. Let's get some food here. We're starving. Yep, pizza. Pizza it is tonight. There we go. Close you. And let's go to sleep in our truck on top of the sledgehammer and all that. And next time we'll be pretty much moved into the new place with all the stuff and everything. It'll be nice and good. We'll go ahead and go to sleep here. Take a nice nap. Take a nice nap. Might die of thirst in the process. Because thirst is just something that this game just requires constantly. Like, no, you need thirst. You need thirst. You need thirst. Otherwise, you're going to die. Otherwise, you'll die. Come on, go in there. Let's go get our beer that we had in here. Where did I set it? Did it get moved? No, it's over here. Don't die. Don't die on me, you son of a bitch. Oh, there we go. Thirst. Oh, it's like water. Yes. But be sure to let me know in the comments what you think of our new place. It's going to save us so much time in driving and save gas and all that stuff that, you know, there's just no need to live on that island with all the driving I had to do making a YouTube series. But you might be saying, well, you can't save at the house. Well, you can't save at the house, but you can save at the outhouse, which is right over here. And dirtiness, you know, next time I'll show you what I'm talking about with that. We'll go over there to the cottage on the island, and that will be pretty awesome. Let's go ahead and piss all over everything here. Piss all over the seat, just because we can. And with that said, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Take care.